And we're back. This is Oberon, that's Neptune. We are playing Tower of Doom from the Chronicles of Mystara on Steam. And we just rescued a place from a big-ass fucking displacer beast. Oh.
There were at least two displacer beasts.
I mean, obviously we both got a level, so... Yes.
I mean, if this is D&D, your war stories always get bigger. There were at least three displacer beasts.
I mean, as far as I could tell, it was a small army of displacer beasts. Maybe some kobolds, some dragons. It was definitely a dungeon.
I need to know the ecology of the displacer beast.
Yeah, were they farm-grown displacer beasts, you think? Or wild ones?
When you want a very specific breed of displacer beast.
Well, hey, I got extra missiles from leveling up. Nice.
Alchemist fire.
It is definitely alchemist fire. I was definitely burning there for a bit. Can confirm. Don't drink this.
Never had a lizard folk give me so much problem before.
Oh, come on. Troglodytes have been broken since, like, second edition. But usually as player count class.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
I think I ran you guys in these guys, like,
as, like, play them as a PC, they are so fucking flexible.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
They're like,
well,
humans,
in
then?
3.5. It's like humans without being human, because they've got a little bit of everything that you need to get any given 3.5 build going.
What about that extra feat, though?
Yeah, extra feats.
The extra feat's so good, it's too good. Humans are unbalanced. Please nerf.
Don't worry. They're in the process of nerfing themselves. Alright. That nice cool. I like that they're big and purple. We are playing on a harder difficulty, but we have a bunch of easier... shit actor.
Oh, yeah, that's funny.
Yeah, we would be on, like, quarter 10. If not for healing with every attack. And that would just be me getting high priest damage and mad presence, so that I get all that power before I die.
They really do.
And they bother to block. Which makes...
Hey, that's not fair.
Who said you guys could block? Come on. Horseman. That was not the spell I wanted to cast, but I guess it did the
these
trick.
These guys should be destroyed, yeah. They probably won't be, but...
Oh, you can't pick it up and scroll fireball. Can't read it.
I saw someone posted an item today in a book of misspells. It looks like you have message in it, but it's massage. It looks like you have wish. It's actually wash.
Perfect. I love it. Wait. Is wash still like a level 5 spell or whatever?
It looks like you think you're casting wish, but then what happens is that a sponge materializes and... you know, bathes you vigorously for a minute.
Well, you got the right idea with this thing, because it's a troll.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't even have to tell you. You just immediately threw fire at it.
I already had that selected. Missed.
cast Fireball for when it's down so we can stop it from regenning. What? Oh, I hit the wrong button and cycled through my list instead. Sorry.
No, it's alright. Ow! Hey,
Troll does a lot of damage. He doesn't mess around. He feels more like a ship than a bridge, though, so I'm not sure. I hit the wrong button, nerds! Don't give me sass. I am one of the Elder Ones. I am an elf. Wonderful and terrible. Mostly terrible.
I should say more one than the other.
Hey! Ninth level.
I love this whole max hit point stuff.
Oh yeah, it's nice and fun.
Not much of a choice, do I?
Yeah, it's yes or yes.
I mean,
like a non-answer or a strong answer.
Hey, magic weapon.
All right.
And a plus one.
We've collected a lot of gold because a lot of gold has dropped and we're not buying any health potions, which usually you buy out. Okay. It's a swamp, so I think this is a black dragon?
Yep, line of acid. Right?
Yeah. Gotta be a line of... Oh no, my friend!
Well, I was just tired. My dwarf wanted to take a nap.
You were bit by a ghoul. So you had sickness for a second.
Oh. And that's the oil doesn't light anything on fire because I just threw it in the swamp.
Yeah, they actually tried with this. They really did. Kinda had the mechanics going.
I really was expecting Teenage Mutant Ninja
Turtles. We'll do that. We'll do that soon. Maybe Turtles in Time.
Ow. Yeah, a line of acid.
Yeah, that is a line of acid. Not the most fun line of acid I've ever done, but...
Well, what?
I mean... hello, young children. How are you?
I mean, like, what do you mean, line? I mean...
don't do acid up your nose. Not a good time. Oh, wow. You just kind of ignored half of that. Yeah.
That magic missile miss.
I think it's magic resistance. Polymorph others. I bet you this won't work. But I want to do it anyway. Yeah,
nope.
It didn't.
Dargon doesn't want, doesn't care.
I wonder if I can jump and then lightning bolt. Nope. Oh, but there is. I need to actually hit the right button for these things. Oh, hey, all right. It was a horrible battle. It was a horrible black dragon. Come on. I'm
terrible at it. Didn't tail smash at all.
Yeah, where was the wing buffets? Wing buffet. Whatever.
Only three hit bot. Rip off.
I mean, come on. Can't.
I want five, damn it.
Every level can't be a max roll.
Fighter, that should be like 10 is max. He's been rolling average,
right.
And now I just rolled bad. let's go watch the ring.
What's that, Timmy? Lassie stuck in a well? Wait, no, I got that backwards. Got all the hammers. Wait. out something for this.
Leaving. Run. Hey, what's...
Okay, this time with...
Open a door.
I can't remember which button actually fires my magic.
Let's run into this dark tunnel in the wall. Surely
nice.
It's safe in here.
There is not a rogue in this one. In the next one, which we'll play after this, there's definitely a rogue, and she's the goddamn best character. She has a dragon punch maneuver move. Like, really?
Oh, come on, why does their fire burn?
Because it's especially cruel. Polymorph others. Did nothing. There! He landed on your fire and got electrocuted. Wait, was your fire being swept downstream?
It was. But that's amazing, because the oil would sit there and then just flow downstream. Right, they did try.
Yeah, like, I love the effort. There's incentive to try hard when you've got microtransactions. You. Ow! Hit me in the face with the bag! What a dick!
Be a friend, be a friend, yeah.
Oh, space too fast. Really?
I'm sticking these things up my nose.
Yeah. It's like,
fuck you.
Right? Right. Oh, man. Your beard can't take much more of this. Wait, they're really playing, like, big dramatic music for a couple of pike gnolls.
I'm getting wrecked by them.
There. myself on fire. Magic missile.
Here we go through the door.
Yeah, let's do it. You need the health potion more than I do.
Ah.
There you go.
Eat it, scorpion.
Just run right through the spikes.
Alright, now we both need a potion.
That's only gold. What is that ring? Oh, continual light. Great. This sign say. The truth is, my heart.
Oh, shit.
Oh, trap!
Traps. Alright, we're fine. What's up here? Can't tell what to do, fairy.
We're going up. Hey, a key. Not that we need them right now, but... Oh, good, a troll. Why am I facing that way?
We have no villagers coming to cast fireball at them.
Yeah, but I got a bunch of oil.
Okay.
There. I got two things of oil still, and there's one on the ground here, too. So that should be enough to stop him from regenning. Lifesteal is so fucking necessary. Ow! Why is he so jumpy? Don't care. Worth it. I hit the right button this time. I guess we got 8,000 gold. We really don't need more gold. Oh, there's the open.
Fireball.
Oh yeah, ring of fireball. Nice. Oh wow, I get lifesteal off of my magic missiles.
Hot.
Wonder if Polymorph Arthur will work here. Oh my god, it did! He's a fox! Turned him into a fox!
That was adorable.
Got it. We no longer kill gnolls, we polymorph them all.
Other things I have to put in my game.
What? Gnolls?
Oh no!
Oh, that's a hell of a poison.
Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted.
Yeah, but you did light two of them on fire, so. I'm not complaining. Do we want to go in through any of these creepy doors? This one?
Yeah, it's creepy. This creepy dude, it looks.
Looks like it's full of treasure and kobolds!
My favorite kind of room. Wait.
He's got like two hit point kobolds even. like, yeah, you found the easy one. Woo! That's almost bad. What's in this giant chest? Oh, certain death. Got it.
I am stone.
Yep, that's a death. I'll let you take the treasure seeing as you died for it. Okay.
Our
outfits are colored weird because of the light, I think. Either way, this guy's a douche.
Just because he's an elf.
Hey!
Oh, get wrecked.
Whoa! Did you hear him say old person?
Yeah.
Old person!
Oh, that was also in the Book of Misspells. It's not hold person, it's fold person.
That sounds like it's more horrifying.
It is.
Yeah! See, that's how you hold person.
Ice Storm became Ick Storm.
That must have failed.
Not across from us.
Okay. I've used everything except my last polymorph other, so let's give it a shot. I don't think it's gonna work.
Nope. I think you gotta be like across from like polymorph or other is directional.
Visibility? Oh, it literally wears off after one attack.
It does.
Glad some of this is consistent.
That's exactly what that does.
Haste? Shit.
Ow.
I don't like this haste.
Everyone's on fire.
Including him, hopefully. Is he licking his sword?
Is he a Jedi?
I mean... Wow. Sable Tower. Alright, we're ready. Our bodies are ready, but do you hear that?
No, not this time.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I know what it means.
What does it mean?
See everyone next time! We'll pick it up, and we'll kill his master.
The wind howled at the washer.